I'm putting up 50 bucks, whoever wins.
Oh,
cows. Did you see the cows?
What up, guys? Me, Brittany, Ben, and the boys, we're going to Jolly Rogers, also known as NHMX. We're a little late. It's 1:36 in the afternoon. But we're actually going, I'm going more for the flat track event. My buddy Mike, who rides the 350X and the Odyssey, he's going to be there racing. So I'm going to wish him luck. But I'm also going to be sending the 65, which is in the back. Let's go. Yeah, first time doing that. Should be fun. Hopefully there's some better kids. They got an NESC race tomorrow, so I'm sure there's gonna be some rippers there. But yeah, let's go, MX978Boyz.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
What up?
What up?
Bob is back out here. Jolly Rogers. Let's go.
We're back.
We are back.
Feels good.
Becky is back.
I am back.
We parked right next to the berm, so we're gonna get dusty, but hey, whatever. Check it out.
Oh yeah. Looks marvelous.
What time is it?
3 o'clock.
We've got an hour. Let's go.
I thought I was gonna throw up.
Why? What?
Woo! Because I'm tired.
Fucking Ben and Bob. What's going on, Bob? What's that?
Nice. Guys recording it?
The guy running the show watched it on YouTube. He said my crash was hilarious.
Yeah.
Really?
He's laughing at me. That runs the show?
That's awesome.
He sits in his garage and watches.
Yeah, he had a YouTube on his garage TV or something. So.
Kid's gonna go out for the 85 class on the 65er.
Yeah, buddy.
Flat track. First actual moto sort of race ever.
I did it before. First time. Me and Ben came up here.
Oh, yeah.
We raced the big bikes.
He came in second to last, and I came in last.
Six gear, baby, pinned all the way. Don't let off. That's
it's gonna
all.
Be tough.
That's how you do it.
It's gonna be tough.
Go, Dan! Get in there!
his shoulder.
Oh!
job, Jared. You're the man. Let me start this thing. You guys are the best. That was so much fun.
So you got a first and you got a third.
Yeah.
Now I want a t-shirt.
Okay.
Extra large will work for me.
Oh shit, do I come back?
Next time you
No. I'll come back right now.
Hold on, let me get the dogs on the neck like professional.
Put dogs on the neck.